Gun control is the focus of a Senate subcommittee hearing today. Attorney General Loretta Lynch will testify on the Justice Department's implementation of President Obama's executive actions to reduce gun violence. Those executive actions focus on background checks, law enforcement, mental health treatment, and advanced gun safety technology.